Someone gave me this flashlight. It's really cool. It's a nice little handheld flashlight. It's still got a little metal thing at the end here. So whatever. It's very handy. It's used for. I'm gonna show you. It's actually pretty cool. It's got a little thing here too. I think it's sharpened like a knife or something. But it's a little nice little handheld. Somebody gave it to me. Thank you for the person who gave it to me. You know who you are. I appreciate it. At least I have something to protect myself with. Let's see if I can make this happen. Temperamental, man. Temperamental. Recording, dude. I don't care if you don't want me to record, I'm gonna keep on recording it. Excuse me, don't fall over again. There's some fucking spirit in here messing with me now. Really? You're gonna keep on doing that, huh? You keep on doing that. Now, well, this hurts my body. It also helps my body because at least I'm moving my body as opposed to just sitting here doing nothing, so. Of course, I don't have anything in here. It's like my equipment, the sensor I'm using my car, I forget. So this thing seems to be very temperamental. There's somebody other than the spirit here that's fucking with me. So add two of them would be kind of cool, but I could do both. And so I'm gonna see maybe I can buy one. Here it has a red light. It's really cool, which is like perfect for like. It's the same red light, but it's flashing. So. This is the best one. If I had two of them, it'd be fucking awesome. You probably didn't hear me. If I had two of them, it'd probably be awesome. But they're kind of expensive, so I wouldn't try to save up a little bit to buy one of these. Having two of these is actually really great. And unfortunately, now I have to practice my self-defense, so that's all I got, right? Because if I would have known that guy was going to do that to me, I would have defended myself, because I can defend myself. It's just he came up to me and choked me from the back. Fucking pussy. You know what I'm saying? If he would have done it in front of me, then I would have defended myself. But unfortunately, I was like this to him, and like, instead of coming in front of me and say, hey, let's fight, he'd hang me like a pussy and fucking and choke me. So, that's not going to happen again, because I'm not going to give anybody that you know, that trust, the level of trust ever again will I ever give anybody that level of trust. Having two of these would be perfect, because then both my hands could be doing something that's creating this life. So I'm looking. I'm gonna buy another one of these. They were like saw them on eBay for like $22. That's the cheapest I saw them. Most everyone else sells them, each one of these, for like $30-$40. They seem pretty damn sturdy, man. Wow, incredibly sturdy. So. I'm better with the my right hand right now because it feels stronger. For some reason, than my left hand. But if I had two, I'd be able to, you know. It's actually really cool. It's feels almost like a sword. I had a samurai sword a while ago, but it's a whole other story. So it has a very like sword like kind of quality too, which is good. It's very good, so. I got five on it. So I can afford this five. Oh, okay, I'll do one more. I like this one. Excellent. So this one's the best. Thank you.
from.
So I, one last thing I got to say before. So 2 days ago, I ended up going to Atlantic City. Now,